Bit of a rap that Florida gets, that this is where people go to die. And I have to say that I feel like that's nobody who's been to Florida, because I feel like every time I've ever come anywhere in the entire state, Florida's where people go to get fucking freaky. Yeah, get freaky and then die, you know what I'm saying? And it might just be the cold medicine talking right now, but I feel like you guys are the freakiest of all of our fucking fans. And I mean that in the best possible way, like not like outward freaks, but like freaks on the inside, you know, or whatever. It's cool, because that's how we grew up too, so it's good to know that our fan base is similar to us in that respect. So, let's put this one out to all of you. Put your hands in the air, this is called death!